What up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good fucking week so far, man. Hope you're having a good week. With that being fucking said, I'm back with the one and only Busta Rhymes, Swizz Beatz. Break this bitch up, man. Finna check it out, man. It just dropped a few days ago. I'm guessing it was at the top of his list, at the top of his, it was in the top row of his YouTube channel, man. So I'm guessing it's recently. With that being said, man, let me know what you guys want to hear next. From rap, country, rock, to whatever you guys have, let me know in the comments, and I'll react to your favorite song, whatever you got. Yeah, whatever you got, man. My bad. But yeah, hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week, man. And, yeah, let's check it out, man.
Break this bitch up. Woo. The lady on the right, get down with me. The lady on the left, get down with me. Ah! Hands up now. The lady on the right, get down with me. The lady on the left, get down with me. Jesus.
I'm in a foreign zone. International real estate. I purchased foreign homes. Over the last 30 years, I spent a lot of poems.
Over the last 30 years, I spit a lot of poems. In other words, he's saying, basically saying, over the last 30, that's how long he's been in the game. Over the last 30 years. Probably be a little longer. But yeah, 30 years seems about right. But yeah, that's basically what he's saying. He's been around that long. So, that's how long he's been spitting bars.
I'm in a foreign zone. International real estate. I purchased foreign homes. Over the last 30 years, I spit a lot of poems.
Y'all can't stop me.
Let's go. Let's go. Riding like a horse, ain't sure to giddy up. Liquor spilling in my cup till we
break this bitch up.
Y'all niggas know what's up. We
break this bitch up.
Till we don't give a fuck. We
break this bitch up.
Better respect the way we do this shit again, killer.
The lady on the right, get down with me. The lady on the left, get down with me.
Shit up till everybody sick. Ooh. Stack and pile it up, bring me my money quick. Mm. See, we done ran through all of them, find me another chick.
And make sure you bring me my money.
Try to lower the sound, bring the fire marshal around. If you dare to try to close us down, we
break this bitch up.
Beat them to the ground until we
break this bitch up.
You can find it profound the way we
break this bitch up.
My presence is like the ghost of God, just kinda ganged up on them. We come to fuck shit up, tell both of your mans to warn them.
Hold up, run that part back. What do you say? I'm gonna go all the way back. I don't give a damn. Y'all get mad.
Another chick.
And make sure you bring me my money.
Try to lower the sound. Bring the fire marshal around. And you need to try to close us down. We
break this bitch up.
Beat them to the ground until we
break this bitch up.
You can find it profound the way we
break this bitch up.
My presence is like the ghost of God, just kinda ganged up on them. We come to fuck shit up. Tell both of your mans to warn them. The way we bust it up and the way we do it is awesome.
And make sure you bring me my money.
Yo, this beat is crazy. This beat is, it's like all over the place, man. This beat is all over the fucking map, bro. And I'm here for it. It feels good, man. It feels good to hear, you know, Busta keep rapping, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, all these rappers have been around for 25 to 30 years, man. I love that they're still doing what they're doing, man. They're still out here, you know, showing off their talent, bro. That's amazing. That's awesome, bro. But, yeah. Damn, already almost done with it. Man, I wish it was longer.
Stack and pile it up. Bring me my money quick. See, we done ran through all of them. Find me another chick.
And make sure you bring me my money.
Try to lower the sound. Bring the fire marshal around. If you dare to try to close us down, we
break this bitch up.
Beat them to the ground until we
break this bitch up.
You can find it profound the way we
break this bitch up.
My presence is like the ghost of God, just kind of ganged up on them. We come to fuck shit up. Tell both of your mans to warn them. The way we bust it up and the way we do it is awesome.
And make sure you bring me my money.
Go ahead and go read the novel. And you and my aim the nozzle. Better bring my bottles for me.
Break this bitch up.
And you better follow for me.
Hold up. Let me go back a quick little bit. Just one more.
They gon' read the novel that you and my aim the nozzle. Better bring my bottles for me. Break this bitch up. And you better follow for me.
Break this bitch up.
Call the holy apostle for me.
Break this bitch up.
Better respect the way we do this shit again, killer.
The lady on the right, get down with me. The lady on the left, get down with me.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, guys. I won't lie to y'all. But the beat was my favorite part. I know that sounds kind of weird. I think that's the first time I ever said my first time ever saying that, but a song. But that beat, bump bump. I like that part, man. I just love the beat, man. But everything else was cool too. But I'm just saying, but the beat was fire. But it wasn't really much to break down. You know what I'm saying? Like, it wasn't much to talk about. Everything was, you know, just self-explanatory. But yeah, I enjoyed it. I was just vibing to it, man, to be honest with you guys. But yeah, if you want to see more Busta Swizz Beatz, let me know in the comments and I'll react to your favorite song or anybody else aside from them. Let me know in the comments, man, what else you guys want me to check out, man. If you've been following me since the beginning and if there's something out there that you guys haven't seen on the channel, let me know and I'll react to whatever that is. But yeah, with that being said, man, if you like the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that damn like button, man, smash that fucking like button. But more importantly, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell after so you won't miss any more uploads. Also, tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Happy early Thanksgiving to everybody out there, man. Hope you guys have a blessed and safe Thanksgiving tomorrow. I know I am. I'm gonna eat. I ain't gonna fucking lie, man. I'm gonna fucking eat all fucking day tomorrow, man. So if y'all don't see me tomorrow, I'm in a food coma, man. So yeah, more likely I'll be back on here on Friday, man. I might react tomorrow, I don't know. I'll play it, see how tomorrow goes after the whole, you know, Thanksgiving celebration. But if I'm tired, if I'm up for it, I'll come back on here. But yeah, let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. You know, I always look forward to you guys commenting and, you know, giving me requests on what to react to. Y'all are always showing me new songs, you know what I'm saying? So, from all different genres, so I appreciate that. I appreciate you guys taking time out of your busy, busy day. I know a lot of y'all go to work and school or whatever, or both. But, I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate y'all showing love, and I send love back to you guys. Have a safe and blessed holiday. And, I'll see you guys. I'll see you when I see y'all, man. Later.